problem is with a lot of my moms. You know, I have gotten literally today, I'm not joking, literally today, one day, five phone calls, all from dads who say, I want to see my child, but my son or my daughter's mom won't allow me to. So the first few questions that I ask are usually something along the lines of, well, what did you do? Why won't your child's mother allow you to see your child? Did you abuse your child? Did you neglect your child? Answer is always no. Well, what did you do? I won't give her money. I don't have money to pay child support. I'm late on my child support. I made her mad. She didn't like something I said. Nothing valid is usually given as an answer. I have a serious problem with this because so many kids are being denied the right to have a relationship with their father, and sometimes even with the mother if the father is a custodial parent or has just decided not to return the child. But they're being denied the right to have their relationship with the other parent. Whatever happened is not related to the well-being of the child. And regardless of whether child support is being paid, the child still needs to be able to develop and continue to build a relationship with their mother or father. Regardless of whether he said something you didn't like, called you something you didn't like, or whatever it is, that child still needs his or her father or his or her mother in their life.
Yeah, man. This one's going out to my one and only son.
Baby.
Man, daddy really and truly misses you, man. This one's for you.
First of all, I gotta let you know that your daddy loves you. Never ever a day goes by without me thinking of you. Things didn't work out when mama and me so separated. I couldn't provide for you how I wanna or how I hate it. Mama won't let me see you if I don't send the money. She don't understand, I'm out here hustling, but I'm struggling. I won't sell dope no more, cause daddy needs his freedom. So I just hope and pray for the next time that I see you.
My son, how I wish I could be with you, my son.
Each and every day,
each and every day I'm thinking about you, my son. If you knew how much I miss you, my son.
If you only
my son.
For the whole 9 months I was there while you were in your mama's stomach. Didn't miss any doctor's appointments in the winter, fall, nor spring, nor summer. Now another man's in your life, and your mama might be his wife. Don't care if he's black or white, but I know he better treat you right. I hope our life spares life for the day that we are reunited. I often dream about it, you and me, and we both excited. So I'm never ever gonna give up, cause I'ma do everything in my power to get you back with me. I'm never gonna leave you, this I promise.
My son, how I wish I could be with you, my son.
How I wish I could be with you.
Each and every day I'm thinking about you, my son. If you knew how much I miss you, my son.
If you knew how much I.
I mean, all I got right now is Facebook, man. And the pictures I got of you in my phone. I missed your last two birthdays, man.